Hello again, old friend. Allow me a moment to converse with you. You were unable to enter the Erdtree, no? Prevented by the mantle of barbs. The thorns are impenetrable, a husk of the Erdtree's being that spurns all that exists without. The only way to stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord is to pass the thorns. My purpose serves to aid in that very act. So I'd like you to undertake a new journey with me to the Flame of Ruin, far above the clouds, upon the snowy mountaintops of the Giants. Then I can set the Erdtree aflame and guide you down the path to becoming Elden Lord. Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment. Share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow. I wish to journey with you once more to the Flame of Ruin, then and guide.
Look who we have here. How delightful to meet a familiar face, even after departing the Round Table Hold. I've been doing some learning of my own since then, actually, and will happily pass it along to you. This is a volume of incantation. It's good to see your enthusiasm. Indeed, I will happily take it off your hands. That is a work of heresy. Its incantations bear no lineage from the Erd Tree. Very well. I'll take it off your hands. That is its incantation. Very well. May the Golden Order shine through you. Further, I can happily spare the... May the Golden Order shine through you.
Aren't you precocious? We rarely receive visitors to the Volcano Manor without invitation. Fascinating. And not unlike another guest we had long ago. So tarnished. Have you ever harbored doubts about the burden of grace and the dogmatic ramblings of the Fingers? If you have, why not join the Volcano Manor and fight with us, rise with us, against the Erdtree? Your decision is most welcome. Now you belong to the Volcano Manor family. The drawing room lies down the hall. Make yourself comfortable. I am Tanith, the proprietress of this house. An honor to have you. The drawing room is through the hall. Use the key I handed you, and make yourself comfortable.
took you, Nomad. Lay out your arm.
Thank you. joined the manor, huh? I don't believe it. Didn't think you had it in you. All good, though. We're on the same side now. We'll do good work together. Oh, and of course, we can do business, if you like. Hatch's Emporium at the Volcano Manor. Specially for you. Cheers for that.
Thank you. Very well.
this means. The Earth Tree has spurned you. The fingers remain still, shaken by this turn of events. They are busy consulting the Crater Will. When they are finished, the fingers will again offer their guidance. But thousands, if not tens of thousands, of moons must first pass. No matter for me, but you. How will you ever manage the wait? My, oh my. Forbid. That is not the domain of mere men. The burning of the Earth Tree is the first cardinal sin. It may be thousands upon thousands of moons before. Oh my, whatever will you do?
Talent for spirit.
Well, I took you've no matter lay out your own.